I think it's a good idea for the one-star classes to increase the prize money, because even now, if they're being competitive, it's still difficult for them to pay for the fees for the competition. So I definitely think this is a good opportunity for them to be able to pay for the competition.